Okay, it's all in. Now what? Okay. What he said, so that's what we'll do.
We don't have all the time in the world. What are you doing?
Changing this reality to one where car engines are instantly cool?
You know, this whole thing would be a lot easier if you were on my side.
I am on your side. This whole trip has been about you.
You wanted to go too.
I was perfectly happy.
What, brown nosing for minimum wage?
Happy is happy.
You're getting on my nerves. So what are you gonna do in LA? The same thing?
Why not? They have bookstores in LA, don't they?
Are you kidding me?
I like that job.
The whole point of this is that moving to a new place, new city, new state, it's like a blank check.
What are you, like, a year younger than me? Everything is a blank check at our age.
We're gonna be in a place away from all these people holding us back.
No one's holding me back.
Well, that's all 1,000 miles behind us now.
Behind you.
I don't get it. If this is the way you feel, then why did you come in the first place?
I've never been to LA.
That's it?
I don't measure myself by what's in my wallet. I don't need to see my face on a television to know that I'm a real person. Rich and famous are hollow pursuits, and far from happy.
You have no idea what I want.
I've been riding with you for 1,000 miles. It's all you talk about.
Fine! It's what I want. So what?
Stupid.
I have left everyone and everything I know behind me. Don't call my dreams stupid.
Miles with me, then fine. Turn around.